to Chiba and just wanted to share with you this beautiful location. I will write the name here, I don't know. Look at this, oh my god, it's a very gorgeous place. Not everyone can reach. The way to reach this place is very complicated, so I wanted to share with you this beauty. I hope you can enjoy too as much as I do. Look at the view. Oh my god! This is incredible. Wow! Look at the cave. I'm literally in the corner and the ocean can reach me so easily. Wow! And look at the clouds. So pretty. Oh my god. I can't describe it with words. Okay, I'll better be silent and just to let you enjoy the natural sound of this wave. Not the cleanest, but still looks so pretty because the waves are pretty strong. Oh, this is too much beauty. Oh my god. And these are my friends. They're also enjoying this. Perfect weather today, alhamdulillah. There's so much beauty, I can't describe these words. I'm extremely overwhelmed. And you know, when you see such extremely beautiful places, you really want other people also see. I don't know about others, but this is my personal feeling. I really want people who cannot come to such places see through my vlogs, such stunning places. Thank you all for watching. I hope you are enjoying. Here's your dog. This is my little son.
We spent 3 days in Chiba Prefecture with our friends and traveled to several natural spots. I decided not to vlog this trip because we were traveling with around 14 people and I decided to just enjoy time with my friends. but I really hope that you enjoyed my small clip at the ocean, and thank you very much for watching this video. I hope to see you very soon in my next videos. Goodbye.